Мотор, пошла.
We need you to narrate.
Ого, люби его.
Now we will take you into the story of one beautiful couple of two loving hearts, Anastasia and Sergei. Well, this is the moment to forge a fate. Oh, but how not easy it can be when it comes to marriage decisions.
Oh, what is his name?
His name is Seryozha. He's Ukrainian.
And what do you think? He was getting to marry?
Yes, he is quite mature boy and he has his own flat.
Are you sure? Wedding?
Yes, I have a dress.
What color?
Why? Don't believe me.
I want a red. It's so suit for my new shoes.
No. Oh, I think
white
orange.
Dress.
No. Orange is great.
No, white dress. Red, white, orange.
White, white. It's so old fashioned.
No.
Yes.
Hello, my dear son.
Hi.
I heard you are married.
No, yes. But I met a girl and we love each other.
You met a girl?
Yes.
I have very beautiful girl for you. How you can find without me a girl? It's
I very like.
It's impossible. You can't.
We love each other. We plan to marry.
You plan? We plan? Daughter, come to me with her, with your friend.
Oh,
with
hello.
Your beautiful friend.
Hello, brother.
I have very, very
come
good
to
friend.
Yo.
His name Kat. She's very, very good, beautiful girl. She's very cooking. She nice singer and a nice dancer. She's better than your girl.
I don't know. I think I love that.
Here, my your uncle. Uncle, say it.
I agree with mom. I agree with you.
Thinking about it. Thinking about it.
My dear parents, I am happy to tell you, I am getting married.
What? No. I think you're so young, lady.
No! How do you know this man? How did this come about?
It's Seryozha. He is very nice guy. I love him.
And does he love you? Will he take care of you?
Yes, I'm pretty sure he very loves me.
I think this is something too important for us not to pray about.
We
Hello.
Should
pray. Hello.
Hello. You have good news?
Yes.
My beautiful daughter wants to get married, and this is so important. We must pray.
Oh, yeah. Love each other.
Yes, we have to pray.
Yeah,
we love each other.
Pray. We should ask for the Lord's blessing. Dear Father, we have such an important thing to bring before you, and we ask you for your wisdom and your blessing.
Hello.
Oh, hi. How are you?
Fine. Do you?
I'm bad.
What happened?
I have talked to my mother, and she have another person for me.
Another person?
I said her that I love you, but she don't believe. She says the girl who she choose is better, but I don't know how to say my mother.
Another person? Is she prettier than me?
She's not prettier than you. I don't know how to do next.
My parents told me we are too young to get married. And I am shocked.
Maybe it is so.
My dear son, I had a very
very thoughts since about our conversation, and I changed my mind. You must marry it to love girls. He is your best, I think. I'm blessing and you for Marriott and this girl. And aunt think too.
My dear nephew, trust your heart.
But we have a conversation with Nastya and we decide to break up. I don't know what to do next.
I'm thinking you must have a conversation with your fiancé, and we must along with each other.
I try.
Try, my son. I will be praying you too.
Honey, why are you crying?
Oh, what a fool! Why would he think that?
He's stupid! I don't love him!
Nice.
Oh my goodness.
Who are you? Get out of here!
I know, I was wrong. And I came to apologize about my words. You only girl that I need. Marry me.
Do you love this man?
I love him.
And do you love my daughter?
Yes, I love her.
Do you think you can be with him forever?
I guess.
Well, I'm convinced.
Let's try.
Let's try.
Finally! That's how a blessed light is given to the lost sheep of love, a light of hope to direct on the right way. Turn to prayer, believe in prayer, say your prayer by your heart.